See? What happens when the wind is blowing down something? Who knows how much snow is up there? We're turning up. This is the intersection of 10-3 and Southway and Calvert. There's a little more snow on this road. This is more like our side roads, but it was clearly plowed. It is beautiful. It's also a lot of water. And as much as this blizzard is terrible, a 50 degree rainstorm would have been just about catastrophic. Look over here at this drifting and the amount of snow that's up on that roof.